Hi, my name is Andy Sutton. I'm from Long Valley, New Jersey. I've been tying since 75 and turned pro in the mid 90s. The company I worked for was a glitter and sequin company, and a lot of their products wound up being used in it, and one of them, which we call jelly cord, you might know it better as jelly rope, has been on the market since then. But one thing I learned is almost every new product material on the market creates another new tire on the fly show circuit. Even though my flies are called jelly fly, the fly that I'm tying is not tied with my favorite material. It is a simple shrimp that it is available, that I do in a number of sizes. The size 2 and 4 are probably the best. We'll be tying on a size 2 besides the white, which is deadly many places, particularly under the lights at the docks in Florida. It's tied in many other colors, some attractor colors and others that are more natural. The main materials on it are the Mustad C74 SD shrimp hook designed just for shrimp flies, and then neerhair, which provides the body, and Estaz as well, which is the body material. The other things you would need are one of the flexible material, polymer skirt or something like that is excellent in an appropriate color for the fly. And then the size small mono eyes also is all you need, as well as fine monofilament thread. That's all you need to tie this fly. Now, the first step in tying any fly is to provide the base or foundation of thread. But this pattern is different than a lot in that the base goes all the way all the way around the bend to where the hook is into the vise. Now the first step is to remove a little bit of the Estaz so that you can tie it in without a bump. Next is to wrap the Estaz to the eye of a hook. Then we cut off the excess and start with the eyes and antenna. Taking the thread back to the bend of a hook, we tie in the eyes at that point, and then we do two antennas. The easiest way to do that is just to double up like this. Cut it in half. And then cut the two sections. Then we tie them in one at a time, take it back to the eye of the hook, and take a section of the Estaz, maybe, or of the near hair, about the thickness of the body Estaz. Tie a little at the back as a tail. Then we pull it tight at the eyes. And at this point, we can take our scissors and make an angle cut on each side to form the rostrum or head of the